New polling from CNN today has Joe Biden ahead of Donald Trump by 14 points, an astounding margin when you consider the partisan confines of presidential elections. As Palmer Report explained, we'll have to wait and see if other new polls this week end up confirming CNN's findings, and if the polling averages shift accordingly. But Donald Trump isn't wasting any time going completely berserk about it. Trump posted this surreal tweet this afternoon: "I have retained highly respected pollster, McLaughlin & Associates, to analyze today's CNN poll, and others, which I felt were fake based on the incredible enthusiasm we are receiving. Read analysis for yourself. This is the same thing they and others did when we defeated crooked Hillary Clinton in 2016. They are called suppression polls, and are put out to dampen enthusiasm. Despite 3.5 years of phony witch hunts, we are winning, and we'll close it out on November 3rd. Trump then attached an unintentionally hilarious letter from McLaughlin & Associates, which claims that the polls currently being conducted by major media outlets are indeed false numbers. For the record, McLaughlin & Associates is widely regarded as one of the most inept and inaccurate polling firms out there. To be clear, the polls in 2016 were correct. Hillary Clinton was winning by a fairly large margin until James Comey's last-minute letter completely upended the election. The polls conducted after Comey's letter showed that the race had shifted to a very close one. The real story here is that Trump is going as far as hiring people to tell him he's winning when he's actually losing. That's how deep into delusion he is about this. If he wants to stick his head in the sand while we put in the work to finish him off in November, that's good news for us.